Hi guys, it's Renee, and this is my video response for a Otmer's 224's 1100 subby challenge giveaway. You had to be a subby and make a tag with the following information: your name, your YouTube name, your birthday, your address, and anything else you wanted to share with her. And you could decorate it any way you wanted. And it could be any size, and you have to have it to her by June 7th. So, here's everything I used. Two brads from this crepe paper pretty party. A sticker from the Studio 112. One of these die cuts. One of the Tim Holtz reinforcers, one of these epoxy birds from Colorbox, one of these epoxy words from Heidi Grace, one of these keys from Colorbox. I used this My Mind's Eye, the Sweetest Thing stamps, and I used the big one, this like stitch line, and this doily here. I used a sentiment from this Craft Lounge Dandelion Days set, and I used the "I hope that we can see flowers in a world that sees weeds." And my paper came from the Sweetest Thing stacked by Recollections, and it is this flower one here. So, here is my tag. And this is my second tag I did today, and I am really enjoying the tags. So the first thing I did was I cut my, well, I made my own tag to get the size I wanted just out of some cardstock. And I cut my my background paper to fit, and then I ripped chunks off of it. And again, I forgot the ink. I used the Tim Holtz Distress Ink in Shabby Shutters. And I just distressed all around the edge, and there's my little reinforcer there. Then I did my doily stamps, and I embossed those in some linen white embossing powder, and I added, this is the die cut here, and then my two brads, a pink one and a blue one, and the little bird is here on the stitch line, and underneath it says imagine, and here's the sentiment here with this leaf sticker, and then the little key is up here and it says friends, and then I finished it with a peach and white colored ribbon. So there is my tag. Let me know what you guys think. I guess it's sort of a shabby chic. I don't know. I'm not good with my styles. I don't really even know what my style is. So that's it. Let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.